Jade hooked up with a group called the Saviors. Apparently they can get people to Sector Zero. I gotta find him and locate her contact, a man named Jank.
This asshole! Let me hear you scream! What is this shit?
Thank you. Yeah!
At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Look, Dad! It's Mr. Crane!
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Thank you. To keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.